Previously, we looked at importing data from an Excel file into IDEA. Now we will look at how to import data from a text file. The import process begins the same way. On the Home tab, click Import to open the Import Assistant. This time, we will select the text option, which is already highlighted by default. Next to File Name, click the Browse button. The default location for source files is the source files subfolder in the current project. Select authorization.csv and then click Open. In the Import Assistant, click Next. The Import Assistant analyzes the data file and tries to determine the type of text file. IDEA has correctly determined that this is a delimited file. Note that IDEA can also import fixed length text files. Click Next. In the Specify Field Separator and Text Encapsulator screen, IDEA correctly identifies that this file uses commas as the field separators and quotes as the text encapsulator. If I select another field separator, I can see in the preview window that my data is not being parsed correctly. Select comma to have the data correctly arranged in columns. The first visible row is field names. Checkbox is checked. Uncheck the box to see the first row appear in the preview. The first row does indeed contain the field names, so we will check the box to ensure this row is not imported as one of the records. Click Next. In the Field Details screen, we can provide details for the fields. Since the first row contained field names, those field names are already applied to the fields. Check each field by clicking on the column. You can change the names, field types, and add a description as needed. If there are any fields that you want to exclude, click the Do Not Import This Field checkbox. We don't need to make any changes for this file, so click Next. We have the option to create additional fields during the import process, but we aren't going to do that in this example. Click Next. We can also specify a criteria to limit the data that is imported. For this example, we're not going to do this, so click Next. This is the final screen before the data is imported into IDEA. We will accept the default database name, Authorization. Let's check the box to create field statistics on import, though we could always calculate them later if we didn't check this box. Click Finish to import the text file into IDEA. The authorization database contains 15 records.